I wish you all a happy new year. Welcome to my new video about what are the DevOps trends for 2022. Exactly 1 year ago, I created this video about the DevOps trends 2021. In this video, I predicted for 2021 that the DevOps adaption will continue also together with the agile transformation, and that security will be a big topic with DevSecOps, and building up continuous delivery pipelines for your product but also for the whole enterprise will be a huge topic. And of course, cloud will be one of the enablers for the whole DevOps transformation. And last but not least, AI Ops, which is artificial intelligence for IT operation, will be a huge enabler for DevOps. All of these topics were big topics in 2021, but there were of course also new topics coming up. In this video, I will use a new approach. I will use the technology adaption lifecycle to show you which topics are hot for 2022. When a new technology comes up, then innovators will jump right on this new technology. They have a huge risk appetite. After that, the early adopters will use also this technology. Then the technology will be used by an early majority, and after that the late majority will begin to use this new technology. And in the end, of course, also the conservatives, laggards, will then also adapt to this new technology. For the DevOps trends 2022, I will only focus on the early adapters, early majority, and the late majority. First, we will focus on the late majority section. In the late majority, I see clearly that the DevOps adoption will continue. If you don't know what exactly DevOps is and what the benefits are, then you can watch my video up here. For the late majority, the continuous integration and creating a continuous integration pipeline is still a big topic, and they will focus on that. If you want to know more about continuous integration, you can watch my video up here. For the late majority, of course, also monitoring and logging is still a big topic because they have distributed log files and they need to now move them into a central log where they can build up their telemetry system on top of that. If you want to know more about monitoring, then I have created this video for you. Creating new environments, configuring the infrastructure is still a huge topic for the late majority, and therefore infrastructure as code is a hot topic in this area. If you want to know more about infrastructure as code, you can watch this video up here. And with the infrastructure as code, of course, the containerization and the container orchestration is also one of the hot topics for the late majority in 2022. And you can clearly see that many companies and many teams are leveraging the benefits of the cloud. So also for the late majority, this will be one of the top trends of 2022. Cyber attacks have increased massively, and therefore I can clearly say that in the early majority, the DevSecOps or security is a huge topic. If you want to know more what DevSecOps is, then you can watch my video up here. The early majority has managed continuous integration, and now they can build up on that, and they are now going into the direction of continuous deployment. If you want to know more about what continuous deployment is, you can watch this video up here. The early majority has managed monitoring and logging, and therefore they can now start observing their complex system. So one of the top trends will be observability. The early majority, of course, has managed continuous integration. They have also infrastructure as code in place, and they are investing into continuous deployment. All of their configuration, also of the continuous integration and continuous deployment pipeline, are under version control. And therefore, one of the big topics will be GitOps. Because the whole continuous integration and continuous deployment pipeline is so important, the whole continuous delivery pipeline gets more important. What you can clearly see as a trend for 2022 is more and more companies are going into the direction of having an enterprise continuous delivery pipeline, such as Azure DevOps, GitHub, or GitLab. Early adopters, they have already gone through a DevOps transformation. They are living DevOps or DevSecOps. The next topic they are going to have a look at is FinOps. FinOps is the shorthand for Cloud Financial Operation or Cloud Financial Management or Cloud Cost Management. It is the praxis of bringing financial accountability to the variable spending model of cloud, enabling distributed teams to make better business trade-offs between speed, cost, and quality. Early adopters, they have already managed continuous integration, they have managed to do continuous deployment, and because they are now continuously deploying into production, they need to invest more into the continuous testing. For doing continuous testing, you need to have agile testing in place and you need to invest a lot into test automation. If you want to know more about continuous testing, then you can watch my video up here. Early adopters, they have managed their monitoring and logging, they have managed observability, and what they now need to do, or what their challenge is, they have a lot of data. So they have a big data problem. And for the big data problems, you can use artificial intelligence. And therefore, they will use AI Ops. AI Ops stands for Artificial Intelligence for IT Operation. AI Ops aggregates and correlates and also analyzes these data, events, and alerts. It also identifies and can also predict root causes of issues and can also detect anomalies and do some self-healing. If you want to know more about AI Ops, then you can watch my video about monitoring. This is my prediction for the DevOps trends for 2022. As you can see, many of these trends, they are building up on each other. So keep that always in mind when you want to follow one of these trends. And with that, we are at the end of this video. Please leave me a thumbs up if you liked this video. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel because I will create a video every week for you.